Welcome to my channel Competitive Exam Warriors. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to hit the bell button to stay updated to my latest notifications. Again, welcome all of you to my channel Competitive Exam Warriors. In today's topic, I'll be going to discuss with all of you an important topic related to static GK, that is important dates, where I'll discuss the most important dates starting from January to December. You may notice that some dates may be missing because it's not possible to incorporate all the dates over here, and in fact I've tried to include all the important dates over here, not all the dates, all the important ones, and I've excluded the themes over here because themes get changed every year, so the themes you need to study from any other source, but the dates you will get all over here. Now let's begin. As you can see over here, this will be presented by me, Desu Educator Souvik Maitra. Now let's proceed further. Here you can see my achievement section. If you are a new viewer, you can have a look at all these things. And if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to my latest notifications. Now since it's related to static GK, obviously my target audience will be any bank PO clerk. In fact, it's important for insurance sector, railways and SC aspirants too. If you want to get hold of the PDF of this particular video, you can get it from my Telegram channel, that is Learn with Souvik. Please download the Telegram app from the Play Store, and after installing it, search for my channel Learn with Souvik and just join it. You will be getting all the PDFs of all the videos I have uploaded till now. Now if you are going to subscribe to Unacademy's Plus Option courses, you could definitely do so, and for that purpose you can use my code, that is PLUSR4SVE. If you use this code, then you will be getting flat 10% off on any Unacademy PlusCeption courses, and if you want additional discount, that too you can get using Unacademy learning credits. Now let's proceed further and let's go straight to today's topic. First, let's discuss regarding January month. 4th of January, it's celebrated as World Braille Day. 2nd, 9th January is celebrated as Pravasi Bharati Divas, that is NRI Day. 10th January, World Hindi Day. 12th January, National Youth Day, on account of birthday of Swami Vivekananda, also known as Narendranath Datta from West Bengal. 15th January, National Army Day. 24th January, National Girl Child Day. 25th January as Voters Day, and there is another one, that is National Tourism Day. 26th January as Republic Day and also as International Customs Day. 30th January as Martyrs Day or World Leprosy Eradication Day. Next one, coming to February, this 4th of February, it's been celebrated, it's observed as World Cancer Day. 6th February, International Day of Zero Tolerance to Female Genital Mutilation. 12th February as National Productivity Day. 13th February as World Radio Day. 20th February as World Day of Social Justice. 21st February as International Mother Language Day, Bhasha Divas. 24th February as Central Excise Day and 20th February as National Science Day. Now next, moving forward to March, 1st of March celebrated as Zero Discrimination Day. 3rd March observed as World Wildlife Day, another one, that is National Defense Day. 4th of March is observed as National Security Day. 8th of March is International Women's Day. You can tell me this year's theme of International Women's Day in the comment section if you know. You can take help of Google also. Now 15th March celebrated as World Consumer Rights Day, or another one, that's World Disabled Day. 18th March as Ordnance Factories Day, it's in India. Now next one, that is 20th March, is important. It celebrates World Sparrow Day. Many times in IAPS this question is being asked, like 20th March is celebrated as which day. Next one, speaking about like 21st March as World Forestry Day, another one, that's International Day for the Elimination of Racial Discrimination. Actually, this must end, that there must not be any discrimination between Manipuris, between Asians, between Europeans. There should not be any discrimination on basis of racial grounds. 22nd March as World Water Day. 24th March as World TB Day, that is Tuberculosis. And 27th March as World Theatre Day. Next one, let's talk about April month, that is 2nd of April, celebrated as World Autism Awareness Day. 5th March as National Maritime Day, or another one, this International Day for Mine Awareness. 7th April as World Health Day. You can tell me the theme of it in the comment section. 10th of April as World Homeopathy Day. 17th April as World Hemophilia Day. 18th April as World AIDS Day. 21st April as National Civil Services Day. Many of you must be preparing for UPSC and State PC, so for the National Civil Services Day. 22nd April as World Art Day. 23rd April as World Book and Copyright Day. 24th April as National Panchayat Day. You can tell me by which amendment Panchayat Raj was incorporated into Indian Constitution, that act and the year. 25th April as World Mandalorian Day and 29th April as International Dance Day. Next one, that is regarding May. 1st May is being celebrated as International Labour Day, 3rd May as Press Freedom Day, 7th May as World Athletics Day, 8th May as World Red Cross Day, 9th May as World Thalassemia Day, 11th May as National Technology Day, 15th May, you can see over here, International Day, the International Day of the Family, 21st May as Anti-Terrorism Day. It's because Rajiv Gandhi was actually murdered on this day, so that's why Anti-Terrorism Day. 27th May as International Day for Biodiversity. Sorry, one actually has been mistaken due to chronological mistake. Okay, sorry for that. 17th May as World Telecoms Day or World Hypertension Day. Hypertension is high blood pressure. In fact, this disease of high blood pressure is increasing and it's observed among young adults too. So please keep checking your blood pressure rates at least twice a year. 24th May as Commonwealth Day and 31st May as World No Tobacco Day. Next one, coming to June month. Okay, so we have already covered five most important months of this year. Next comes sixth year, that is 1st of June as World Milk Day, 5th June as World Environment Day, the most easy one and almost everyone must know this, and I think they must know this also. 8th June as World Ocean Day, 12th June as World Day Against Child Labour, 14th June as World Blood Donor Day, 20th June as World Refugee Day, 21st June as National Yoga Day. You can tell me its theme in the comment section. 25th June, because this is celebrated in India, National Yoga Day. 25th June as International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. Next one, I am taking July and August in the same slide because there are a few dates only. 1st of July as Doctor's Day or C as a Chartered Accountants Day, most important day for commerce people. 7th July, International Day of Cooperatives. 11th July is World Population Day. 18th July is Nelson Mandela International Day. 28th July is World Hepatitis Day. Now coming to August month, 6th of August celebrated as Hiroshima Day. This is because of that bombardment, this atom bomb incident by America. 9th August at Quit India Day, because Quit India movement was launched on 9th August 1942. 12th of August is International Youth Day. You must remember that 12th of January celebrates National Youth Day. Now 19th August is World Humanitarian Day, or you can say Photography Day. 20th August is Rajiv Gandhi's Sadbhavna Divas, and 23rd August National Sports Day due to Dhyan Chand, famous footballer, his birthday. Now, next one, like September, 5th September is celebrated as National Teachers Day, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan's birthday, you must remember that one, and also celebrated as Sanskrit Day. 8th of September is International Literacy Day, according to UNESCO. UNESCO headquarters is in Paris, France. 14th September is Hindi Divas, and 15th September is National Engineers Day, and I'm an engineer, so proud to be engineer. And another one, that's International Day of Democracy. 16th September is World Ozone Day. 21st September is Alzheimer's Day. Alzheimer is actually brain disease where you tend to forget things. In fact, you can't do your day-to-day activities, daily activities due to the disease. So these days also must be ended. There are actually various things going on, Elon Musk and all that, treatments going on currently, undergoing research trials going on to end this Alzheimer's disease, or at least to control it. 26th September is World Contraception Day, and 29th September is World Heart Day. Coming to October month, okay, so I have already come to 10th month of any year. 1st of October is International Day for the Elderly. 2nd of October is International Day of Non-Violence. 3rd of October is World Habitat Day. And it's not 3rd of October, it's actually 1st Monday of every October is celebrated as, or you can say observed as, World Habitat Day. 4th of October as World Animal Welfare Day. 5th of October as World Teachers Day. Now 5th of September National Teachers Day, 5th of October as World Teachers Day. 8th of October is Indian Air Force Day. 9th of October is World Post Office Day. 10th of October is Indian Post Day or World Mental Health Day. 14th of October is World Standards Day, and World Students Day observed on 15th of October. World Food Day on 16th of October. Now FAO, that is Food, that is FAO organization. Okay, you can tell me its full form in the comment section. And FAO's headquarters, since the food lady is in Rome, Italy. Now, 20th October is celebrates World Statistics Day, and 24th October is UN Day. UN was formed on this particular day, 24th October 1945. And another one, World Polio Day, is also observed on 24th on October. Now, November, 5th November, World Tsunami Day, 7th November, National Cancer Awareness Day. This is also increasing too much, this cancer thing. 9th of October is Legal Services Day, 14th October, World Diabetes Day. Now, because of these diabetes and hypertension, these comorbidities, maximum people are dying of corona if they catch corona. So the people who are suffering from diabetes, hypertension, cancer, HIV, they must refrain from going out. World Diabetes Day or National Children's Day, birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru. 16th November, International Day of Tolerance. 19th November as National Integration Day. 21st November as World Television Day, or you can say World Fisheries Day. 26th of November, Constitution Day. Actually, draft of your constitution was completed on this day, that is 26th of November. You can tell me the year in the comment section. Now, coming to the last month, that is December, and the last slide of this particular lesson. 1st of December is being observed as World AIDS Day. AIDS full form, you know, that is Acquired Immunodeficiency Syndrome. You can tell me the full form of HIV in the comment section, which causes AIDS. 2nd of December as National Pollution Control Day. Central Pollution Control Board, its headquarters is in New Delhi. Can you tell me what is the function of Central Pollution Control Board, how it does? You can leave it in the comment section. 3rd of December is World Day of the Handicap. Namaste, handicap, namaste, Divyang or differently abled. 4th December is Indian Navy Day. 7th December is International Civil Aviation Day. So you can tell me who is the current civil aviation minister in the comment section. 9th of December is International Day Against Corruption. 10th of December is Human Rights Day. 14th December is International Energy Conservation Day. 16th December is observed as Vijay Diwas Day. And 18th December is International Migrants Day. Many migrant laborers are really suffering, the workers, and they are coming from various states. And because of this, corona is also increasing too much. We can't help, that is, the workers must return also. 20th December is International Human Solidarity Day. 22nd of December is National Mathematics Day, because of Srinivas Ramanujan, famous mathematician, who was born on this particular day, that is 22nd of December. Farmers Day has been observed on 23rd of December on account of birth of Chaudhary Charan Singh. 24th December, National Consumers Day, and 25th of December is observed as Good Governance Day due to birthday of our former dead Prime Minister of India, that is famous one, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, and also Christmas Day is observed on 25th of December. So coming to an end of this particular lesson, if you happen to like the lesson, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share this with your friends as much as possible, and if you have got any query, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll be happy to help you within 24 hours. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to my latest videos. Let's meet in the next lesson.